Boxing star Frank Sanchez is fighting Carlos Negron January 1st, pay-per-view on Fox. It's all heavyweight card. King Kong Ortiz against Charles Martin are the headlines. And look at Frank in camp right here, ready to rock.
Good job, Frank. It's not easy. It's good.
Frank Sanchez in camp. Working hard. Coach Randy.
The family aspect that goes into this, you know, that's his brother. Like, you know, he's been in the camp, been in a place with us the whole time, not distracting him one bit, helping out the whole time. You know, a lot of people's family wouldn't do that.
Correct. They'd be in the way for some reason. That's a bitch. That burns.
Yeah.
Yeah, fácil to watch. No fácil. Listen, Frank, all people see on TV is you walking into the ring and you fighting. They never see this. They never see how hard you work.
The easy part is the fight. The hardest part is in here.
It's true. Hey, you know, Muhammad Ali said he hated every part of training, but he knew if he was a champion, he'd be a champion for life.
Dice Muhammad Ali que lo que más odiaba era el entrenamiento, pero si volviera a repetir ser campeón del mundo, lo volvería a hacer.
Why don't you jump in and join in, Milton?
No, I'm training tonight.
Okay. I know. I remember. Good job, Frank.
Good job, baby.
How's your Spanish coming?
You know what? I'm getting a little bit more.
That's good. Third camp over here.
Yeah.
It's a blessing to be here, being around Canelo, being around Frank, around the coaches, Eddie Reynoso, everybody. I'm sure you soaked in a lot of what you...
Yeah, I'll take it back, man, you know what I'm saying? That's my thing. I keep putting on here. They train me well, you know what I'm saying?
You help them, they help you. Everybody wins. Where did they follow you at?
Dreamland _ Milton.
And you're fighting January 29, top rank card? Whose card is it? Do you know yet? Or?
I don't know whose card it is.
Don't matter. Who you going to fight? Don't matter. Anybody. What's the record now?
3-0.
All right, keep it going. Hopefully. So in 1 week, he's on the way to Miami. That's it. Last week in LA and in camp, yeah. Last one?
Yes. No, two more.
Two more. I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.